As we know, CSS stands for Cascading Style Sheets. So what does cascading mean? To understand the cascade is to understand what styles a browser will apply to HTML elements, because styles can come from multiple sources and can be conflicting. For example, let's say that you are importing a CSS file from a framework like Bootstrap, and in that CSS file, there is a rule that targets an H1 and changes its color to red. What will happen if you add another CSS file and within that file you target the same elements and change its color to blue? Will your text color be red or blue? Well, to answer this question, it is simple. If you have two conflicting rules with the same specificity, well, we will explain specificity in the next video. So if you have two conflicting rules with the same specificity, the last rule applied will win.